Hello, what is up, guys? Geek Gaming here with Let's. Well, I'm not sure if it's more of a let's just play some basketball. This is a brand new NBA app they have where you can play NBA. My favorite team is the Kings. Most people will be like, no, that team sucks, but really, it's awesome if you ask me. So it's called NBA Live Mobile. Okay, let's play through the season. But first, I guess I need to play the tutorial. I think I'm gonna be talking about the channel and how it's growing and stuff a lot from now on. Like, in the last video, I did it a lot. I'm gonna be doing it a lot for a long time. If you just heard that beep, that was me. Don't worry, it's not a bomb. Using the virtual stick, move your player down the court towards the zone marked on the court floor. Yeah, that's not that hard. Shooting. Hold down the shoot button. Release the button when the gauge reaches the green area on the shoot meter. Okay, sure. Oh, that wasn't that great. Our first basket. Well done. Let's try that again. Okay, sure. Why not? Get it into the green. That's why I think it. Try it again. Crap, I didn't do it. Oh no, I need like 3 baskets, that's why. Okay. There, okay, well done. Good job. Obviously, things get a little more tricky when you're facing other players. But for now, let's move on. Challenge complete. Welcome to NBA Live Mobile. Let's get started with the first tutorial. This game is so loud. Okay, that was the first tutorial, wasn't it? First two. Right. Let me just move that. Tap the menu. I'm gonna move it. Okay. Tap the menu icon on the top left of the screen to open the side menu. Now tap store. The store. This welcome pack will kickstart your ultimate team. Tap on the welcome pack to purchase it now. Opening a pack. Tap the open pack button to open the welcome pack. The welcome pack contains the welcome tutorial collectible and some new players. Let's update your team by tapping the go to my team button. Multiple lineups. Your entire franchise is made up of multiple teams and players called lineups. The franchise rating is the average of your different lineups overall. Tap the two-way lineup to continue. I think this is a lot like Madden Mobile. I mean, I haven't done it. Let's play on that, but it's pretty fun. My team. To switch players, you can drag one from the bench, blah blah. Okay, I'll just do this. I'll figure everything out. Yeah, this is a lot like Madden Mobile. I think it's made by EA. It's like Madden Mobile. So what do I do? I'm dragging it, but oh there. Sprinting. To sprint towards the basket, hold the drive button. Use the virtual stick while holding drive to change direction. Try sprinting through the next set of zones. Third time's a charm. You can also change direction while driving by using the virtual stick. Yeah, you kind of already told me that. Looks like you've mastered sprinting. We'll be taking a look at passing in the next tutorial. I really want to get my pocket edition so bad. Like, I've come up with a new channel name and everything. Yeah, I don't know. I just don't know. Maybe I might just create a whole new channel altogether, but still keep this one. Okay, this is a super easy thing. Can I dunk it? It hasn't taught me to dunk yet, but who cares? I wanna learn how to dunk. Thanks. I'm not like awesome at knowing everything about basketball, but yeah, who cares? Okay, finally, dunks. Hold the drive button to sprint for towards the basket. When you reach the dunk zone, slide your thumb up to shoot button. Okay. Oh, that was sick. I'm like awesome at this game, aren't I, guys? Oh, so that's what that line on the court means. Okay. I've always wondered what some of the lines mean. I don't know why. It didn't count one of my dunks. That's right. Yay, Steph Curry. Okay, I'll end this video at 10 minutes. That's awesome. You can... Here's a sweet spot. You've reached level 3. You have earned, I'm not sure if 250 coins is a lot, but okay. What's this tutorial about? What do I have to do? Guarding. Hold down the guard button to make your player play. Okay. Isn't that the point? Don't I want to get the ball? Okay, apparently we don't want to win the game, okay. But this is so hard, it's not me getting... It's not me getting the ball, it's my teammates. That really sucks. Okay, good. Final. Okay, 10 minutes. Well, guys, please. leave like, subscribe. Sorry this video was really short, as you might have noticed. I got that notification at the top saying I'm starting to run out of space. Actually, I'm on the last tutorial, so I'll just play this last one, and then I'll give you guys the usual ending, I guess. Now use all. Okay, sure. Okay. No. Wait, where am I? Oh, I'm right here. Okay. That was terrible. How did I make that? Yes, okay, good. Thank God. Ooh. For the game, I won. Yeah. Okay, that is just about all the time we have in this episode. So, guys, please leave a like. Subscribe if you haven't. Today in the comments section, let me know what your favorite animal is. I mentioned this a long time ago, like close to the start of my channel, that I will ask you guys what your favorite something is, and then if you guys have the favorite one of me, then I'll give you a shout out, and well, nobody's ever done that yet. Okay, so anyways, like, subscribe, and hope you like this episode. Brand new game, it just came out, and yeah, bye.